What's up, anyone's reading Jeb here, as you can see? We are back on Sunset Overdrive, and this is very significant because once I was done the last recording session of Sunset Overdrive. Excuse me a sec. I just have to move someone around. Which isn't that hard. Let's see. Oh yeah, we have an hour and a half of the game up before I'm done. Maybe more, but maybe one or two more recording sessions. And then I am done. So yeah, that's pretty much cool, isn't it? After that, I am done with Sunset Overdrive. What can I use? We'll try this because I bought something. I bought a couple things. After I ended the last recording session, it wasn't much. I just went into the place and went into the castle, whatever the hell. The girls with the chicks with the face paint on. I went and just bought some stuff, as you can tell. Plus, I'm gonna start gonna make an early New Year's resolution. You know, still December. And I am going to actually start. Going to, like, keyword on may or may not. I may try to start streaming stuff. Not sure what. But I'll try to start. If I do, I'm going to be making my friends into it. If it is, it's going to be a certain times, probably. A certain amount.
Hey, Wendy! I have a new role for you to play.
No more role playing. I'm done LARPing. I'm done with this city.
Lovely.
A band and I need people who can rock.
Yeah.
Really? That sounds cool. You know, I played bass in a band one time, but it was only a garage band.
You're in.
Awesome.
You're in.
I'm actually excited. For once, I'd come and hug you, but I can't swim. Do you think you could tow my boat in for me?
Lazy sack of shit. Let's try that. So let's go. I'm trying to think what one I need.
This boat is too heavy for just one harpoon.
You're not gonna figure that out, Wendy. Hey, boy. I'm a going. Don't get your panties in a knot.
Alright, you're moving!
Yeah, there we go.
Really slowly.
Yep, really slowly.
Here come the OD!
Yeah. Pfft. Oh, jeez!
Keep those OD that guy's away from the harpoon!
I can do that. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, I'm actually happy that I'm getting close to being done to the Overdrive. That I've been sitting on the Switch for a long time. We'll see. About 6 months. I've been sitting on it since the last of the footage. Means I had such fun with it, I did like right back to back to back. Yeah. Shit, we are not good. Get out of here, you. Yeah. out of here, you fucking OD. Excalibundo. Help me out. Yeah, okay. I need this one.
Got it.
There we go.
Wingers.
Fucking hell, not the wingers now. Yeah, now we got some good music going, bitches. Asshole winger, get down out of there, asshole.
The table broke. Reattach it.
I know this. I'm trying to do something that's called wingers, you pain in the ass, Wendy. Ow! Are you gonna be gone soon, you damn winger? Yeah! Bouncy, whatever. Quit throwing shit at me, you damn winger. Where we are?
Harpoon down.
Go down, you pussy. Playing fucking batting cage. Hey, it's here. Is it all good? Side swipe. Get out of here. Dickwads. I'm a going. Don't get your panties in a twist, Wendy. Knowing you, you probably will.
Got it.
Yep. And boing. Okay, we're just going to go take a look. See you. Kiss my. Well, that was a lucky shot, even if I saw one myself. Hip bite. Come on. Yeah. I can't. I'm, for some reason, having really good shots. Dickwad. Oh, no. We have a freezer. Ow. What? Leave me alone. I'm doing all I can, Wendy. I have a fucking freezer on my hands. Yeah. There he is. I see you. Probably what I'm going to do. Just my thoughts. I'm going to probably record more Dragon Age Inquisition. That's all I've been sort of... It may sound bad, but in my free time, I've been doing side quests in Dragon Age Inquisition. Not the main quest, just the side quests. Ow! Get off my platform, you sons of bitches! They're like fucking flies, they don't know when to fuck off. Get out of here! And that should get rid of him. Pretty much. Oh, I got another achievement. That's cool. Oh, what's that achievement? I'm using them! Lovely. Oh, that's why. Yeah. Let's fuck him up. Come on, leave me alone. Dickwads. Ow. Run away. Free! The only thing is freeze now, I can think of
Just Freeze, I am Mr. Mr. Freeze.
Oh, that's lovely, Moro D. I see you. Where behind me are they? They're behind me. They're behind me, I can tell it. Oh, fucking hell, this is not fun. Shit. Look at that corpse launch. That was magnificent. Like I said, yeah, that's probably one of my New Year's resolutions. I'll try to stream more, start streaming. Just plan how I try. If I like it, I'll keep doing it, but I probably will. If I do, I'll try to get some more friends involved. Which is cool. If I do, I'm going to be using something like TeamSpeak, which... I'm going to just see. If it works, it works. If it doesn't, then... at least I'll have it. Still TeamSpeak. It's supposed to be really good for team stuff.
That's all of them.
I see you over there.
Alright, you got your bass player.
When's yeah!
I need a little time to practice.
Tonight, at my base downtown.
Cool, I'll meet you there.
I need a drummer.
Okay.
Aren't they just hobos for your girlfriend? Sam, I need a drummer.
Fork him.
I think Fork him plays the drums. She has a badge for percussion on her sash. Not that I was looking at her chest or anything.
You know where she is?
Yeah,
you know where she
she's
is?
Over by the concert hall. I'll tell her you're coming.
Fair enough. And we know what you're looking at, Sam. You're looking at her nice, big, nice, bouncy M's. Tatas. Still, I'm sure. Well, you know, Sam likes Farkim. It's pretty much established a while ago. But still, it's funny just to see him be flustered. Let's keep going. Damn it. Okay, my most biggest speed is like 100 and something. Oh, excuse me. Let's see. What else?
You up for it?
You're damn right, dude, fuck him.
Sure, but I need a kit. There's a bunch of drums in that truck down there.
I got
comfort
this.
All of. Why is it always me in trucks? I'm wondering this right now. Usually is. And here's something go bad.
And some taiko drums.
Watch out! Hopper's incoming!
Where?
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Something bad always happens whenever it involves me in a truck.
Yeah.
Mother!
But now we got an OD problem. Wait, I got an idea.
That is an understatement.
Hey, now get to the next one without touching the ground. Now,
yeah.
Damn, if
God
I
damn it.
The taiko drums lose their stylish luster. Almost had it.
Try this again.
I gotta stay up.
One, two, three.
Up to the ground. Try again.
Damn it. One, two.
Now get to the next one.
God damn it.
Now, melee slam.
Boing. Boing. And oh, you're chugging. I saw you chugging for a sec. And go over there. There. And I know I probably screwed up. I'm just trying to get all the placement of the drums right now. Be there. Then be there. Then be there. Like, I'm just trying to get every single placement of every single.
Try it again. Now get to the next
one.
Touching the ground.
Two.
Melee swing. Diamish Taiko chain reaction.
Yeah.
Nice. I get it. You set off all the Taikos in one chain, and you can kill all the OD at once.
You think?
Then I'll be able to go in and collect my drums.
Yeah, okay. Now keep quiet. Gotta concentrate here.
Oh, I almost lost that damn counter. Come on. There it is. There we go.
I'll get the kit and meet you at your base.
That was easy.
Now I only need a lead singer and a guitarist.
And it went.
He's too whiny. Not Floyd.
Yeah.
He's too.
Floyd. Took a bit, but still. We're almost done. I had to turn to.
Rockfest, huh? It's a long shot, but I'll give it a try.
Yeah. But still. So I'm gonna try to scream some. Some of us keep saying this, but I really don't know what I would scream. Now, if I get one or two people in there, I don't care. I'm just gonna do it for. Just because. And I just wanna try it, see if I like it. If I do, I do. Then get some other people involved. If we do, we would do a. It's on Fridays, maybe. Or Saturdays, I'm not sure. It's just. It's like, oh, you're gonna copy, say, Gassy Mexican Team Addiction and all that. No, by that, we're not gonna get, say, shit faced. We're just. Or fucked up. We're just gonna drink. A bit. It's called drinking and having fun. People can do that. And I do that. And. Down we go. I think. If I can land, you pansy, let me land. Let me land. Probably hearing that, let's move my mic around a bit. And another fun jazz, just because. Hello, lovely.
You're King Buzzo from the Melvins.
In the flesh,
so to speak. I'm putting on a show for some sick kids.
Yeah.
And a drummer, but I could really use a front man.
Benefit show, huh? Cool. I'm there.
Awesome!
Yeah.
I've got a base a few blocks away. Meet me there in a few hours.
I know the place. I'll be there. Now.
Yeah.
Take a step back. Like this?
Sorry. Huge fan. Huge fan. I don't know what I'm thinking.
You.
And.
Right? Said I was. Yes. Yes, you did.
And he is going to fangirl
you
mode.
Still standing out there?
No. I mean.
No.
Yeah, not on purpose. Yeah. You know, I'm just tying my shoe.
Pretty much.
The Melvins are actually going to play at my place.
Yeah.
The world is pretty damn great.
Okay, now. We're just hopping around right now, just trying to figure out what to do. By that I mean to figure out the way to get the hell out of here! F off, you bastard. And I said, yeah, about an hour and a half to 2 hours, we're done in Sunset Overdrive. I'm giving it that time because, knowing my luck, I'm gonna fuck up so much. I'm gonna need that amount of time just to do it. Although the hour. The hour is. Hour and a half is about. We'll say about an hour and 5 minutes is how much time we have left. An hour and a half and more is just. giving myself that time to do shit all I need. All the shit I need. That means I'm gonna fuck up immensely. I'm just saying. This has been fun to bring you some guys Sunset Overdrive. It's a really awesome game. Would I do it again if my I knew how my staff was? The fucking rights I would. Would it be the same how I was? Yeah, pretty much. But not like you mean. Just be the same with me bullshitting you guys. Oh man. Let's see. And Subway cookies as well. Let's take a drink from my straw I have. Right beside me. What else? I'm not really sure, but one sec. Sorry, I just knocked my cookies around by accident. Quit knocking the cookies around, damn it. There we go. That's a bit better. Let's try to get back to our base. Clean that fucking rock, so bitches. Now, what else here? Probably had to get some more shit just because Floyd needs it. And Floyd's annoying as fuck sometimes. But what you gonna do? And there's Fisco robots. Lovely! Fucking asshole, Fisco. I'm going to take another turn to Albuquerque, so fuck off. Dickwads. I think I'm in the right place.
Katrina's is scary, man. I'd rather go up against Fisco than them any day. I had to put some fuse boxes around the base so we can get loud. Downside is they might be powered by a little bit of overcharge, which means OD will come running. So lay down some traps just like you always do. Let Buzz know when you're ready to start rocking.
Mind up, there's actually a special that works for this. Pretty much you can lose one of the amps. I need that one. That's the one I need. That one right there. That's the one that's going to help me accomplish this. Damn it. Trust me, it is. Okay, what do I want to sit around now? Yeah, the fucking physical robots making noise outside again. Like I said, pretty much you want the fire starters around. You wanna know why? Because they're gonna help you. They're actually gonna save your ass, pretty much. Okay, let's see. Now where's the other one? Have you right there, just for... There we go. Now I end business, baby. Now do that. That gives me two there. Take that. Sit there in the middle. Just let them come down this way, they get themselves bitch smacked. Okay. Okay, put you right there. Right there. Well, I got one of them down. Sorry about that. Right there. Let's see, where else can I sit? Okay, sit one there. I think that's good. I think it is. Okay. Anything else? By that, I mean any other place they need to set shit. Okay, got that. Got that there. There's one other place. And I'm trying to remember. I saw it a second ago. Yes, in here. Yeah! It is time to piss them neighbors off.
One, two, check.
So let's piss them off.
You did good.
That's an understatement.
Thank you.
You made a kid with tonsillitis happy. It's not like you saved the world or
Wait,
anything.
What?
Yeah, I did tonsillitis.
Litis?
Answer.
Answer. You little fucker!
Well done.
We need a little more time to set up. Keep those OD out of the bay.
I did get played.
We'll get started as soon as we can.
Pretty much, he played off like he did have cancer. Like that. I know it sounds bad, but this is how he was doing all that. But he had tonsillitis. What the fuck? Smart-ass kid. By smart-ass, I mean he's fucking smart. He knew what the hell he was doing. But seriously, I would never wish cancer on my worst enemy. Because my family has gone through it, and I don't want anyone else, to go through it. I'll give you a little thing, like, on Facebook, I got my personal Facebook, which means just my friends and family, voice actor friends and all that. I post something and say, oh, I wish cancer was gone. All my friends, I'm doing quotations right now, he's posted to another guy who doesn't like all this shit. I just get fucking sick and tired of it. Because, oh, I'm going to be a smartass. Pretty much, if I see him, I'm going to say, listen, if I post stuff about cancer, you say, post to this guy. Why don't you fucking stop it? Has your family gone through it? No. So keep your big fucking mouth shut, you stupid motherfucking asshole. Or else I'll smack you so fucking hard and it'll not be funny. I want to say it, but I won't because I'm too polite. I get sick and tired of his shit whenever he does that. Plus, what was it? I'm trying to think. All my other friends, I play Yuka Mans.
Don't leave yet. We're almost
and.
Becca's in the box. Now.
Oh man, I get like the burps. And what was it? Okay, all my friends had tired of the guy's shit. And then he pretty much just reamed him out and got butter because he didn't show up to college. Well, he's in college, but he didn't show up to the club. And then he sent this guy a worded message that was perfectly spaced and paragraphed. Like, really? You're gonna do that? Just because you're fucking butthurt, you little fucker? Yeah.
If you OD attack those fuse boxes, it's going to ruin the concert. Don't make my kids sad.
Oh no, shit.
Or I'll make you dead.
Watson, Sherlock, whoever. Yeah. Well, my strategy is going to be, and I'm going to stick to it, I'm going to try to stay in one fuse box area. Just so I can do, I can keep one of those fuckers going. And it's better than hopping around and, say, losing them all. I mean, I do a couple tries. Boy. Yeah. We are fucking them up. We are fucking them up. Crap. We're doing okay. Yeah. Now we're going. We're cooking with fire, bitches. Yeah. Come on. And come on. Yeah. Are we gonna do it? Are we gonna do it? I'd laugh if we do it on the first try. Come on. I have like 20 seconds left. Come on. No! Motherfuck. It's going to ruin the concert. Don't make my kids sad. Damn it. I was 5 seconds away from having a fucking first run done. Hep, boy. And no, I would need my other fuse box. Fuse box, come on, come on, come on, go, 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 go.
Hey, I just got in some new product.
Shut up. Shut up, do that, Jack. Yeah! I have a bad feeling about this. Oh, shit, we have a Herker! Herker! Yeah, I think I'm fucked. I am fucked. Yay! We're gonna stay up here! Just gonna go back and forth, back and forth. Can't mind my own business here, you little shit. I know this! That's why I'm here! Come on! I'm here because it's the most important one right now, because it's the easiest one for me! Lloyd, you dipshit! No, shit, they're under attack. I'm staying at this one just because I need one alive. That's all I really need alive is one of the fuse boxes, and I'm good. Shut up, Lloyd! Shut up! Wait. Yeah! Can't do it this time? Come on! Oh, I'm so close! Even better than I did last time. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0! Oh, it took me a second try. Where the fuck are you going?
I thought you were gonna get killed quickly. Then I thought I was gonna kill you. But now I look forward to our time together. Until you.
Oh.
That's
hey,
the
what?
Nicest thing you've ever said to me.
This is the nicest thing. I'll show you how to get into Fisco HQ. But sneaking you in is as far as I'm willing to go. If we get killed with
all
you,
right.
Then the kids are as good as dead.
Okay.
Fair enough.
I think I have a plan.
Keyword. Thanks. He has a plan. Let's see. Well, this plan is damn out of the gas,
Sam,
today.
Where are you?
I'm almost at the overpass.
Good. Meet there.
Yeah. Now we are going to have some fun. So let's see if I can get out of this fucking place. Yeah, it was.
Walter would have hated it.
Ah, makes me miss him a little.
Okay. Weapon ammo, I'm gonna refill it. Probably a good idea. Weapon amps. No, those are hero amps. Epic amps.
You know, walking around with an empty gun like that is bad luck.
Yeah, I know that. That one was weapon amps. Yeah, okay, ammo, refill all.
Right, please, cleaner and polish your...
You are a freak, you know this, too, Jack. A grade A freak. I'm not saying this bad thing, you're just a freak. Okay. What am I going to switch out? Oh. Plasma mine. I have a feeling since we're going to be dealing with Fisco, that may come in handy. Just a bit. Pretty much, you only had to deal. Like I said, I'm going to be cutting this up into like two or three episodes. We're going to do it like two or three more times. Talking about the lagginess. So other than that, everything is good. Okay, what else?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
I'm sure I'm yawning.
I just woke up a bit ago. They say, my schedule gets whacked out sometimes.
And I was like, no, it doesn't. 9. Stand up on maybe say
midnight or 1 o'clock.
All asleep.
And then forget about 8 o'clock. Well, namely 9 for my dad because he lives in Saskabush where that's an hour ahead of us.
Time to go all.
So I wake at 8. Then we got about 8:30 here, about 9:30 there.
I know you're all wondering why I called you here tonight.
Yeah, why'd you call us here?
All of this will be yours someday. Or we'll be dead.
Someday.
I found a hidden code buried in a Fisco data drive. I've only
Sam did his job.
Bit of work. They are planning something huge.
I bet it is.
Access to the server room in their headquarters. But that's in their headquarters.
Okay.
That will be a monumental task.
Well... What's our plan?
Brookream, how you doing?
It's frustrating. With all and the automation
him.
And whatnot, there ain't nobody to shoot.
Oh, it's Buck. How you doing, Buck?
You
I think.
You said you needed everyone. Yet we are not all here. I see the painted parts are not here. Oh.
I'm here.
Wait.
But you're not the DM of me, Flandalf. I was listening. And I'm not letting you attack Fisco HQ without Las Catrinas.
Dungeon Master.
Together we'll take Fisco down.
Katina's.
Or
yeah.
We won't, but we'll get some
good
respawn animations. Who's with me?
For yeah!
Arthia, for the Oxfords.
For Troop Bushido. Para los niños.
For the footage.
For the footage.
For each other.
For each other. Let's go fuck some shit up and get fucked up as well. You know what's gonna happen. Yeah, just fucking know it is.
What ho, good squire.
Let's go kick some ass. Shall we? Let's have some fun with this shit. Because pretty much this is the end. Like, this is like the last mission. So after this, we're done. I know. Seems hard to believe, doesn't it? I hear Fisco! Yeah, we need the anarchy! And I am gone. I got bitch back right away. Pretty much.
Sam, where are you?
I don't
Where's Esperanza?
Well then.
I'm here.
Wow, you totally killed that guy. You're like a sexy Mexican ninja.
Puerto Rican.
Puerto Rican, get it right. Don't screw with him either, Sam. Ew. Let's see if I can actually do this shit without getting myself bitch smacked. Oh, lovely. We gotta deal with these assholes. Eh, boy. Come on. Ow. Stop it. Yeah. We are fucking them up even more. We are fucking them up even more. Come on. Yay. Come on. Let's go. Let's see if we can keep doing this.